Well, it was touch and go there. But you know, I credit sucking up all those thick shakes with building up my powerful pucker. I'm on a roll. Got any more challenges for me, Beekman?
As a matter of fact, I do. I want you to use the two straws to drink the punch. But this time, one of the straws will be outside the glass.
Oh, Beak, Beak, Beak. A pitiful attempt to regain the coveted challenge crown.
You don't have to do it if you think it's too easy.
You're dangling the challenge hook, and now he's trying to get me to take the bait. Well, it worked. This is nothing compared to the sucking up I do to our producers. Hey, no can suck.
And here's why. When we drink through a straw, we expand the inside of our mouth and throat to lower the air pressure in our mouth.
Air pressure again?
That lowers the air pressure in the straw. The air pressure pushing down on the drink is greater than the pressure inside the straw, so it pushes the red sugary liquid up into our mouths. But when we add a second straw outside the glass, as fast as you lower the air pressure in your mouth, the air outside rushes in through the second straw and raises it again. The air pressure inside your mouth is the same as the air pressure outside your mouth, and the punch stays put. So, Lester, what did all that prove?
That a sucker's born every minute?